We had a shooting incident in the Corozal district on Wednesday, the 1st of November, sometime after 8:20 in the morning. Corozal police visited the Corozal Community Hospital, where they observed a female by the name of Brenda Jandrez suffering from an apparent gunshot wound to the stomach and being transported from Corozal to the Orange Walk Hospital. Initial information is that she was inside of a house at Mahogany Street, which is her address, along with another male person when a gunshot was heard inside of the house and she resulted receiving the injuries. At present, she was admitted at the KHMH in a critical condition, and a male person has been detained, and the case is under investigation at this moment.